This is crossword tournament champion Dan Feyer, and I'm attempting to solve a puzzle in under 1 minute. This is the Newsday crossword from Monday, December 23rd, 2013, and I've never seen it before. Here we go. And the best I could do is 1 minute and 8 seconds.